When we are celebrating God with hallelujah, you are not permitted to be a gentleman. You forget about your Brazilian wig, your London wig, your high heel, your foundation.
Yeah.
said. because God will put kingdom finance in your hands. But we're here today. So we're going to sound that trumpet, but before I sound that trumpet, I just want to do some acknowledgements very quickly. We have in our midst a patriarch in this land, a father in this land, Bishop John Francis. Celebrate him. Celebrate him. What a humble man. Coming here just to support what is doing. We honor you, sir. I have one of my mentors in this place. I travel the world with her. She's an icon of worship. Just the woman I learn and glean from. Pastor Elsie, all the way from New York. Don't worry, I'm watching my team. Watching my team. People have supported us. When this vision began, Pastor Shola Fola Ladejus, he sent us money. The Liberty Church. Celebrate him. Listen, Pastor Jerry sent us money. Celebrate him. Pastor Polachi Dohu sent us money. Celebrate him. We had support from everywhere. I have some friends who don't want to be named, but I want to talk about one lady. There's a lady who was a Muslim. Muslim quickly. She was a Muslim, converted. Had a very, you know, unfortunate experience with a man of God, a pastor in Nigeria. And that discouraged her, so she stopped going to church. And all she did was pray and fast. And then she encountered our music, and our music blessed her so well and transformed her life. Don't clap. And then she was trying to reach me to say, how can I reach this man of God to tell him this transformed my life? And they said to him, oh, he won't pick your number, he's busy. Anyway, he got my number from a colleague. They said he will pick your number. And she had faith. You know, people who are former, they have faith. We are the ones that do younger. So she called me from a London number I didn't pick. Then she knelt down and said, Father, if truly I have converted, if I am your daughter, and you are the true God I'm supposed to serve, and if this man, Nathaniel Bass, is a true man of God, I'm going to call him from my London number. No, no, from my Nigerian number. I saw London number, I didn't pick. So, don't be Nigerian, I won't pick. But I was praying in the room, and the Nigerian number ran, and the Holy Ghost said, pick it up. You know how you want to tell the Holy Ghost that you are in the spirit? He said, pick it up. Is it your spirit? Is it not my spirit? I picked it up, and lo and behold, lady shouted, I am a child of God. God is real. You are a man of God. Now, why am I saying that? God used that lady. She's quite highly placed. She spoke to the embassy. She sent money to us for this event. And she's here just celebrating. And God has restored her. I want to honor her. I don't want to. She knows who she has. Then I have a couple of my friends, I don't want to name them, but let me name this one, Harry and her husband. See, we are people that God has helped through people. And we celebrate every one of them.